much. I just always wanted to stay home and play for my home team, you know, represent 808. And like, my family supported me all the way through this. And it's something I always wanted to do. This was all a part of my plan. I just wanted to commit already so I can focus on this year and get the work done on the field and in school. And then next year I can just head up to UH and have that settled for me. Hopefully me committing early, this early in the recruitment process, hopefully it gets other local boys to want to stay home. I'm looking forward to playing with all these other opponents from all these other high schools. It'll be great to play with them and just represent Hawaii with me.